Okay, so this is that all the young dudes, so I go. And then it's gonna go. So it's like doing that little D shape, you have a D chord right here, that shape. You're gonna do like if you had a C minor way up here, so it's gonna that same shape for the minor chord.